Assalamu alaikum. Mrs. Ahmed, we have reached into your fourth mosque, alhamdulillah. This is your fourth mosque donated by Mrs. Ahmed from Birmingham, UK. Alhamdulillah, you see how beautiful this mosque is, and we have recently arranged with the help of some other, and we have arranged the water wells also, alhamdulillah. She has donated this mosque to Dr. Rabia Qureshi, Muhammadullah Qureshi, Mahbub Muhammad, and Anwaruddin Muhammad. So alhamdulillah, you can see in my background such a beautiful and environmental friendly mosque. If you are sitting inside, lot of breeze going through, and it can accommodate 300 to 400 people inshallah, this beautiful mosque. And you can see that there is a toilet on the other side of it and the water on this side of it. So she is very lucky to have donated four mosques alhamdulillah in district Pangani, and this is one of them and one of the most beautiful. And I want to show you, this was the mosque before, and people were praying there. There was no light, no proper door, and in Ramadan they were facing really big problem of praying there. But alhamdulillah, Ramadan is coming just few days away, so inshallah you will see here hundreds of people praying every day. And this mosque is only just 10 minute drive from Tanga town. It is sort of a town, not a village. The rest of our three mosques are in the villages. There is more than 300 household here, and in Ramadan I am told that more than 100 people's pray, particularly in Fajr and Isha. More than 100 people alhamdulillah pray here every day.
Assalamu alaikum, Mrs. Ahmed. I am Samira Uleila from Islam Channel, and I am a visitor, and I just wanted to let you know, Mrs. Ahmed, that I am very very inspired and very very happy that you donated money to build this new beautiful mosque to help the locals come and pray. And I give you dua, and I give you a million thanks for having given the opportunity to people to have this beautiful masjid. Shukran kathir, thank you very much. And may God give you blessings and blessings and blessings. Shukran.